Let's see where they're taking us next. For sure it's gonna be another chaotic moment.
German artillery. Tank killers. Did you read the briefing?
What are we supposed to do against tank killers?
I was wondering that myself.
It's one of ours. P-47.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flak gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself.
Anything around here? Pretty weird, a big field of nothingness. Only you guys find anything?
Those are civilians. This is a war crime.
No shit, college. We're fighting Nazis.
Oh shit.
Over here! We've got a vantage point! Get out your binoculars! There's Perez and his boys! We're heading right into hell. We gotta hit those pack operators hard. Everyone, open fire!
I got eyes on two packs. Daniel, pick up the back group.
Dead. One more.
Pick up that sniper flank. Ooh, nice. They're gonna give me a sniper. Shoot him out, damn it.
Our tanks are moving up.
Shot his butt off. Ooh, got two right there. Right away. Didn't go through the net? Shit, I'm keeping that gun, man. Fucking insane sniping there.
Another enemy position just past the hedges. Fall in behind the tanks.
Let me know their position.
Fall in! Stack behind the tanks. Let's put these rhinos to good use. All tanks forward.
MG-42! Stay behind the tanks!
Shit, put some freaking smoke.
You got crowds running out of the trenches.
You know what? I should use this thing. Throw some random frags over there, because goddamn, that's a lot of enemies.
Gunner, target that MG-42 nest right side. Fire!
I was about to take him out myself. God damn it, missed it by an inch.
Toss it a smoke! Toss it out a grenade!
Stay with the tanks!
Fucking headshot. Come on! Didn't know I had to reload that one. Top of that damn hill. Where are these fatzels at? Reach sniping position. Fucking stabbed him. Oh fuck.
Daniel, pick up a scope rifle and hit those packs. I see three pack guns.
Shit, I fucking see a lot of freaking snipers around here. I'll keep this one though. Got one of them. Which one's left? I don't see any more. Oh shoot! I didn't see those. Ah, grenade! Damn it! These guys are freaking surprising, huh?
Get your men up there and clear those trenches!
Roger that! Everyone move up and clear those trenches!
There's like no one around here.
Down!
Trying to surrender, huh? Come on, get down, you fatzels. We can start stabbing around here.
Hey, you started. You're all right.
Huh. We got them all.
Fall in behind, turn. Go.
Lieutenant.
Hold on. See you all approaching.
All right, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
It's like he doesn't even care, man.
We're gonna need armored support. That's the plan. Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad. Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right, snap to it! Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Oh, I gotta drive the jeep? That's awesome.
Hey, which way to Marinier? Follow this road to the next village over.
I guess Activision does know how to freaking make a travel vehicle. Go, damn go game easy! Is.
The road splits up ahead! Keep an eye out for retreating
crap! Oh shit!
They'll run right on top of Charlie Company! We gotta get there first! Swing left! Look out! Daniel, crowd something!
Fuck! Move on! Move your jeep, damn jeep, man! Ah, fuck! I'm getting shot at! Oh fuck, man.
Which way?
I don't know, I'm taking a fucking left.
Hold on.
Too fucking late, damn it. I'm going through the damn enemy lines. Just took a shortcut. Oh my god, I'm barely even making this damn ride here.
Suspect, grab the wheel. I'm getting on the gun.
Oh shit, we're ready to shoot.
Let's
go, baby. Right in front of us.
Can't hold them much longer. Charlie's counting on us. Roadblock. There's an opening. Hold on. Enemy troops.
Fuck. What is this fuckery? I can't even handle it. I overheated the damn gun. Oh, this won't be a nice multiplayer map.
Take him out.
Yeah, this is not a good place to park this damn car. Can you drive somewhere else, damn it? This is not a good spot to be at. I think we'll clear it up. That's a lot of red canisters across the damn road.
Don't you be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. It looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant? Yeah. Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is going to hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride. Rest up, boys. We take Marin Ye at first light.
God damn it, Johnny Manziel. Stop talking. He looks a lot like Johnny Manziel.
I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we just blasted
2 out of 3 heroic actions.
You think Pearson might go?
Where the hell was the third one?
You'd be wrong.
Probably skipped it at some point because I know I didn't go through like certain pathways in the trenches, so I might have missed it so bad there. Oh well. Next chapter. How many chapters do we have? Like freaking 7 or something. Looks like 8. Alright, hold on. Got 11 though. I really wanted to start this episode like in the beginning of the freaking chapter. We found a Nazi knife so far. I wonder if I can use it though. Alright, we're gonna be playing on the next one, Stronghold. I bet some of these are gonna actually be in the game, like, as a DLC map. We already have Doomsday, though, so Operation Cobra, I saw some good map parts, you know, that should be in multiplayer. But who knows? Alright, start your stuff.